So for the Adecco Group, it's so important to be here in the World Economic Forum. Indeed, we have all of our stakeholders here. We have our clients, we have the institutions, we have the caritative association, and we have also the politicians. And for us, it's important to act for employment as a whole, for refugees. And being here enables us to play collective, and we are going probably not faster, but we are more powerful to act all together. That's the reason why the Adecco Group is here in Davos again this year. One important challenge for us is about employability. Through the crisis, we saw that it was so important to continue to build the employability of people. Now, facing this awful crisis with Ukraine, it's approximately the same. How we can help those refugees to integrate themselves in the employment market. And here, building their employability is key. We used to say it's important not to protect the jobs, but to protect employability for people. I've been talking with a CEO from an Ukrainian company, and we were talking a lot about the integration of Ukrainian people in Europe due to the fact that being a refugee means you need to rebuild part of your life. And she said to me, you know, for us as Ukrainian company, what is important for sure is to protect those people during the short term, but also to anticipate they will have to come back in the country because we have to rebuild our country. And it was like a call for action coming from this CEO to say, hey guys, take care about them now, take care about them for the midterm for Ukraine as a whole. The call for action I would like to have being in Davos today is to build employability for people. I would say today more and more people would like to take into account their own interests, their own motivation. We talk a lot about way of working, which is probably a little bit different than before. In a scarce market, really important to listen to people, to understand how to balance in a flexible way our way of working, and to build their employability because it makes them more loyal to the company at the same time. Win-win contract with both the young people, but also all the colleagues working in employment market. Talking about our action for Ukraine, I think that's the very first time I saw such a reactivity in order to build our platform. Because for us, it was important the first days to protect, to take care about the families of our associates. And for that, I would like to really thank you, all of our team in Poland, in Eastern Europe, taking care. But it was also important to connect the people joining Europe with the job opportunities. And it's not so obvious for them to do that job. And building that at scale means a lot for them. And after some few weeks, we have more than 5,000 people registered in our platform, more than 1,500 job opportunities, more than 50,000 resumes shared between the different companies. You know, I think it's a true impact. All of our Adecco colleagues can be very proud about that because here it's a way to contribute probably to what is the urgency for those people to integrate themselves in a new landscape.